Really appreciate you being patient with us this evening. Thanks for sticking around. My name is Robert Espy. I'm hosting tonight's Jazz in the House. I want to give a major thanks to Steve Charleston on bass for filling in at the last minute. He's tonight's MVP, if you will. He is not who we were waiting for. He happened to be available. Our other guy just bought his way out of my phone, I guess. Anyway, Nick Adelia on the drums. And it's a really nice night out. Thanks for being willing to spend some of it indoors with us. That first tune, I guess, is sort of apropos of the situation. It's a classic tune called It Could Happen to You. And indeed, it did happen to us this evening. We're in another standard. We're going to do a tune, sort of a standard jazz combo tune. It's called All the Things You Are. Thank you. So I just wonder how, you know, how you do it tonight and the next night. Tune by Coltrane now. This is sort of a similar style, kind of, this precedes Giant Steps, doesn't it? It's an easy bird.
Yeah.
I think it does. So sort of, if my memory serves, this is sort of his foray into doing the crazy harmonic leaps that he was known for around the Giant Steps years. But this is a great tune too. This is called Lazy Bird.
Oh,
Sam Rivers anyone ever plays. One of my old teachers told me an anecdote, like people call his now, I guess his widow now, who is in charge of all the licensing and all that, whenever someone wants to record the tune, people always ask for Beatrice, and she says, well, you know he wrote other tunes, right? But, I mean, this is the one that gets played. It's a great tune. Yes, it's called Beatrice.
Oh,
It's a great tune to play. There's a great recording, Joe Henderson doing that same tune, I think in the same format. It's a great album called State of the Tenor. Just absolutely crushes it. He takes it out into some great harmonic places. I highly recommend going and checking out that Joe Henderson album. We're going to figure out what we're going to play next one.
Thank you.
Funny should say that we're doing a tribute to Time Out coming up here very shortly here at Noche. I think we're doing it in June. The Peter Roberts group is coming and bringing that in.
How about a sample?
Actually, I don't think we're going to be able to do anything from that one tonight. I don't think we're going to. Yeah, we haven't really rehearsed any of those tunes yet. I'm sorry. I wish I could provide that. They are great tunes though. We're gonna do blues.
Thank you.
Hopefully a tune called Bessie's Blues. I don't know who Bessie was, but it's pretty cool that she got a tune.
Bessie Smith.
Oh yeah, Bessie Smith, you're right, absolutely. We got a great local jazz aficionado here in the house. He's doing some video recording for his YouTube channel. You can check him out, Jazzman Joe 100. He's got a ton of videos. How many did you say? Almost 900 now?
Almost 900.
He's probably going to clear 1,000 pretty soon. I've seen some of he's captured a bunch of local artists. It's really good that he's willing to do this. So thank you very much for coming out to do that.
Thank you.
We're going to do, I think, one more tune. Then we're going to take a short break. Let's see. We'll figure that one out again.
How about some Ellington?
Thank you.
Give you a call tomorrow, okay? Thank you for calling.